The satellite holder piece filed from tempered material with 100 kilogram resistance. We use a Y-axis machine tool in this kind of working, which involves rather sophisticated programming phase processes. Here we can see the chamfering of the external section. MT, a long-established manufacturer of life tools, well known both on the Italian market and abroad, supplies Italy's leading producer of numerically controlled lathes.